morning, students. I am Mahagide. Today, I am going to solve maths of class 5, factors and multiples, chapter 6. And in this chapter, we will know that prime and composite numbers. What is prime numbers and what is composite number? Listen carefully. What is prime numbers? Are numbers having only two factors? A number having only two factors, namely, first is 1 and second is itself. Suppose that 3. Okay? So 3 have only two factors. In one table you can find, and also in three tables. 3 1 the 3. Okay? And another is 5. Then also one table 5 and also 5 table 5. No any other table. Okay? Like this. Another 31. You know one table and 31 table. And no any other factors. Then these numbers are called prime numbers. I have written here prime numbers between 1 to 100. Okay? So 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, then 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, and 97. There are total 25 prime numbers. Okay? You will memorize it properly, then you can solve many questions. Now, composite number. What is composite number? A number having more than two factors, that is say composite number. More than two. Two factors have only, prime numbers have two factors, one and itself. Means one is compulsory and that number. Okay? One is compulsory and that is prime number. Except it when any number have more than two factors. Suppose that 8 in one table also, two table also, four table and eight table. How many factors? Four factors, then it is called composite numbers. Okay? Now twin primes. Twin primes means twin, you know, that is two, judwa. So twin primes, that primes which differs by two, which differs by two. If the difference between two primes is two, then that primes numbers is called twin primes. Now look carefully, 3 and 5. You know 3, 5 differ is 2. Okay? Also you can find 17 and 19. So these are twin primes. Then 3 and 5 twin primes, 17 and 19 twin primes. Okay, you can find yourself. 41, 43 also. Now, co-primes. What is co-primes? When two numbers have only one as common factors, listen carefully. When two numbers have one as common factors, then both are say co-primes. Suppose that 3 and 8. Then you know the factors of 3, 1 and 3. Factors of 8, 1, 2, 4 and 8. Then only 1 is a common. Then both 3 and 8 are said co-primes. Okay? I hope you understood that. And you can read all are given in your Now we solve the exercise. Now I solve exercise 18. 8 number up to 8 number 1 to 7 number, that is very simple question, so you can solve yourself. That is only have to write the prime numbers. Okay, prime numbers I have written like this, you can write also. Now 8 number question says write the prime factorization of each of the following numbers using division by prime numbers. Okay, that is also simple, you can learn. I start one, that is 60. You have to divide with prime numbers. Prime number, you know, 2 is the smallest prime number. Then 2, 3, 4, 5, whatever. Then first we will divide with a 2, we will get 13. When again we divide, then we get 15, and by 3 we get 5. Then now you can write in multiplicative form, that is equal to 16. That is same prime factorization. Again we solve 210, then divide with the 2, so you will get 105. Okay, by 2 we count, then by 3 we use 33 the 9 and 3 5 the now which table also by 5. So now you can write 2 multiply 3 multiply 5 multiply 7, that is 210. Okay, this like this you can solve the rest questions. Now we solve 9 number question, that is write the prime factorization of each of the following numbers using factor 3. Okay, now we start solving. 19, that is 90, we can divide with the 2. When we divide with the 2, we get 45. 2 times 45, that is 90. Okay, again we will break 45. Which table? By 3. 3 times 15, we get 45. And now again we will break 15. Okay, that is 3 times 5. Okay, now 5 you can break 1 into 5 or whatever. Or if you want to leave, then this is called factor 3. You have to write all these numbers and also these numbers. Means 2 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 1 you can write or not. Now 5, then 5, then 15. All that, these are the 45. These are the factors. Okay, at last from here to here you will write, that is 2 into 3 into 3 into 5, that is 90. Now again we do that. Which table it can cut? It can cut by 3. You know, 3 1 ja 3 and 0 or 3 5 ja 15. Means 3 multiply 105, you get 315. Again we will break 105, that is again by 3, 3 3 is 9 and 3 5 is 35, 3 times that. Again 35 when we break, that is 3, oh no, 5 7 is. Okay, so इंटू थ्री इंटू फाइव इंटू सेवन दिस इज 315. Okay, like this you can solve the test questions, and we see you in the next video. Till then, have a good day. Bye.